down by the lake. We were overturning pebbles and appending all the animals alive. I took a drag from your cigarette and pinched it between my finger and my thumb to let it die. And the sun burned low on the radio. Say that you will, say you will, or will you, won't, or you, whatever you prevaricate your whole life, don't you? And this much I can say, I would have waited till the oceans fell away and all the sunken cities would reveal themselves to you. But you won't. Because you never do. And the sun.
So we have this bike here. It looks like it might have washed up. It's really muddy. It looks kind of old. Yeah, there's mud all over the handlebars, over everything. So it's actually right down here from the river. So maybe one of the days when it flooded, might have just washed up here. So there's even leaves wrapped around the seat there. So yeah. Never gave a thought to what I
civil line climbing in your pew. You tattered me, you tethered me to you. The things you would, the things you would.
Hi, I'm Sam Olson, sophomore at Elgin High School, photographer, curator, and host of the Elgin Video Tour. Today I'd like to take just a moment of your time to tell you about a new project I am working on. In 2013, I made a video called Remembering Elgin, a short 9-minute video showing some old photos of Elgin, as well as some videos of Elgin's today. Now, in 2015, I'm excited to announce I'm creating a new video, an Elgin picture book. This video is planned to be an estimated 20 to 30 minutes long and will consist of as many photos of Elgin back in the day as possible. Then towards the end of the video, I'll be showing once again what Elgin looks like today. So whether you've moved away or are just curious, you can see exactly what Elgin is like living in 2015. Also included in the video will be a few interviews. Interviews of Elginites just like you and me. I am looking for anyone between the age of 16 to 110, really any age, to be interviewed for this project. All you gotta have is a story to tell. Anything about Elgin, from ice skating at Lord's Park to downtown shopping. If you are interested in being interviewed, go to www.samjolson.com/application A. If you have pictures you'd like to see in the video, you can email them to me, sam@samjolson.com. Links are in the description for your convenience. Currently, this video is set to come out on April 1st, so I need photos and interviews done by the third week in March. Don't wait till the last minute to submit your photo and get interviewed. I appreciate your time. Share with friends, family, and of course, all the Elginites. Look for an Elgin picture book on YouTube.com in April. I'm Sam Olson. Thanks for watching. And cut.